Children, enjoy this poem. It's called Hiawatha. Hiawatha was a young red Indian boy. He lived with his old grandmother, Nokomis, in a wigwam. Nokomis taught Hiawatha about the wonders around them. She told him about the stars, the trees, the insects, the birds, the animals, and many other things. Hiawatha grew up to love them all. He could talk to the birds and the animals, and they to him. Well, here is the poem. Then the little Hiawatha learned of every bird its language, learned their names and all their secrets, how they built their nests in summer, where they hid themselves in winter, talked with them whenever he met them, called them Hiawatha's chickens. Of all beasts, he learned the language, learned their names and all their secrets. How the beavers built their lodges, where the squirrels hid their acorns, how the reindeer ran so swiftly, why the rabbit was so timid, talked with them whenever he met them, called them Hiawatha's brothers.